adopt the recommended social distancing measures.
Through in the end. Thank you. Okay, at room two, there seems to be somebody there. Two D and E.
That's all right, we're there. We're in the front row, yeah. This is two. Thank you.
Fighting together with my lovely team, Nicole, Marina, and Olivia. We're gonna be taking good care of you on today's flight. But before departure, we need everybody's silence and attention while the cabin crew point out the safety features on board of the 737-800 series aircraft. Once again, ladies and gentlemen,
there is a mouthpiece for further inflation or deflation, and a light to attract attention. Do not inflate your life jacket until you are outside the aircraft. Before takeoff, please study the safety card located within the area you are seated, as it includes important safety information specific to this aircraft type. It is essential that cabin signs and instructions given by the crew are followed. We would like to remind you that smoking is not permitted anywhere. Now please ensure that your seatbelt is securely fastened, tray table folded, armrests down, and window blinds open. For your safety, we recommend that you keep your seatbelt fastened at all times. Portable electronic devices, such as tablets and mobile phones in flight mode, may be used throughout the flight. Please select flight mode now and hold your device securely or place it in a pocket. If your device or its battery is damaged, hot, produces smoke, is lost, or falls into the seat structure, please inform the cabin crew immediately. Larger devices, including laptops, must be switched off and stowed in your cabin baggage for takeoff and landing. Thank you for your attention. Please sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight.
Ladies and gentlemen, in this type of aircraft, we have 8 emergency exits and the life jackets are located in the panel above your head. You are required to wear a face mask at all times, and in case of a loss of a cabin pressure, please make sure that you remove your face mask first and then you place the oxygen mask covering both your nose and your mouth. Thank you.
And enjoy the flight.
Hacia la salida más cercana. Las salidas de emergencia se encuentran localizadas a ambos lados del avión, en la parte delantera, sobre las alas y en la parte trasera de la cabina. Todas ellas se encuentran indicadas en la tarjeta de seguridad. Su salida más cercana puede que esté detrás suya. En caso de evacuación, deberá dejar a bordo del avión todas sus pertenencias. Para abrochar el cinturón de seguridad, inserte el extremo metálico en la hebilla y ajústelo tirando vuelo y mantengan su dispositivo controlado o guárdenlo en un bolsillo. Si alguno de sus dispositivos electrónicos o su batería sufriese algún tipo de daño, se calentase, desprendiera humo, lo perdiesen a bordo o cayese dentro de la estructura del asiento, deberán informar inmediatamente a la tripulación de la cabina. Dispositivos más grandes como ordenadores deberán preparados y guardados en su equipaje de mano durante el despegue y aterrizaje. Gracias por su atención. Por favor, siéntense, relájense y disfruten del vuelo.
Señores, señores de Yetico, para que el avión haya hecho salida de emergencia y bueno, encontrarse suele costar la vida en el fallo justo a nivel de su cabeza, a menos que enviando lo de la dimensión y diga lo contrario. Muchas gracias.
Thank you. first and price of €4, which means you get one special price. And we do have a special one price on our bundle. So you get three bundles for the price of €14.
On board of today's flight, we have a great selection of duty-free items such as spirits and cigarettes. So they all we have bottles of 1 liter of Bacardi rum, Finlandia vodka, gin whiskey, Gordon's dry gin and Jameson's whiskey for the price of €14 or £30.30. And we have cigarettes, 200 cigarettes, Marlboro Red, Marlboro Gold. Experiencing some light turbulence, please make sure that you remain in your seats with your seatbelt securely fastened. Walking or standing in the cabin and the toilet is no longer permitted for a few minutes. And if you have any hot drinks, please make sure that you keep the lid on. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're all very welcome to Sea Life 11. Brussels local time is 14 past 12, 1 minute ahead of schedule. For your own comfort and safety, please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the aircraft has come to a complete stop and the captain has ensured the fastened seatbelt sign for you. Please exercise extreme caution when opening the overhead lockers as items of carry-on luggage may have become dislodged for loss and cause injury. Separate computers or portable electronic devices may remain switched off and safely stored, but now you may use a small portable electronic device. If you're smoking, please refrain from doing so until you have...
Thank you. Yeah. Away. Time to get back home.